joined by Andrea from the Mohair store, and you're getting your window painted. Yay!
We're getting in the Christmas spirit, which is great. So we've got a very super talented local gentleman who does all the wonderful windows all around town, actually.
I love what you have on your window. Believe in the magic of Christmas.
Absolutely. Just like the children all believe in all the magic of it all, so
And it makes us as well, doesn't it?
Absolutely.
Hey, now listen, a fantastic offer for you out there today. Andrea, tell us about your postage.
Yes, now obviously most people know that we ship free within New Zealand as well, and we've just started shipping all over the world, which is quite exciting.
Wow, you are playing Santa, aren't you?
I know, is that magic? And what we are doing as well is we're doing free international shipping to sort of celebrate that as
Okay, so what are the cut-off dates?
So, on the 2nd of December is the cut-off for the rest of the world, and then we've got the 4th of December is, you know, UK, Europe, North America,
okay.
and also South Pacific, and then the 9th of December is Australia.
Right,
okay. Still a bit of time, but it is creeping up.
It is creeping up. Make sure you get on in. That's a fantastic offer.
It is.
What kind of things can be sent? Anything from your rugs through to gloves?
Yes, the main thing on our website is all our throws and the knee rugs. We don't have all the accessories on, but we do have the scarves.
Okay, so people are best to go on. So they have to go on the website to get the free international postage. Okay, and the website is?
Just themohairstore.co.nz.
That's simple, themohairstore.co.nz. Free postage. Love to. Let's have a look. And of course, we've got some seconds and samples on here, Andrea.
Yes, absolutely. And so that's what we are famous for all our great bargains on these. So, for example, these two are in our lovely glacier colour.
Oh, that's so beautiful.
This is slightly, there's a patch of some overbrushing. So it'll just be a little bit fluffier. And that one's got a couple of broken fringes, which will just mean that there's two or three little threads missing.
So these are down to 120.
And all New Zealand mohair. So let's just open these up.
Look at this.
So this is the size of our full size throw. So they are
massive. They're beautiful.
And we've also got the smaller knee size as well. And so any specials in the knees are just at 90.
Oh, wow.
If people are wanting the lovely colours,
absolutely, you can choose them. Yep, you can absolutely choose them. The mohair knee rug or the mohair throws. And, of course, don't forget all these beautiful alpacas that you've got in the natural colours and fibres.
Alpaca is lovely. So that's, again, been really, really, really popular. As usual, the softness of the alpaca is just amazing.
Oh, it is.
And when I took the children to the show last month, we saw lots of alpacas, and it was quite cute because they're both taking photos and saying, look, mum.
Oh, isn't that gorgeous?
No, they can relate to it, can't they?
And that's the one that my darling mum's got. Hi, mum. Okay, make sure you're popping in and see Andrea and the team here at the Mohair Store. The Mohair Store. You'll find Andrea and the team at 140 Colombo Street in Beckenham. That's Beckenham Central, 943 1639, themohairstore.co.nz. I didn't even realise that I actually had so much self-control sitting around all this absolutely delectable food here at Bun Runners. Jeanette, yum.
I love it.
The sizes of these beautiful little potato top pies are just perfect for party.
They certainly are, yes. Yep. You can hold one, have a drink, and you can converse without, you know, having to try and sort of...
And jiggle and wiggle around. Yeah. They are just
most
beautiful.
Important.
Now, this is actually for an order that you've had
it
to
is.
Come through.
It is.
Okay,
true.
So if people are wanting orders for anything in particular, they can just ring and discuss the requirements
sure
with
can.
You?
Yep, yes. And I always say ring as opposed to email. Because when you ring and talk to people, you actually get down to the nitty-gritty and you sort all the fine details out quickly as opposed to... emails.
Yeah, absolutely.
And we actually don't take orders and confirm them unless we speak to people.
Okay, yeah, jolly good
so
idea.
So make a phone call, right.
The old-fashioned way things don't get mixed
that's
up.
That's right.
Do
yep.
they? And yep. let's face it, this time of year you don't want any boo-boos.
No.
We've got your famous white Christmas.
Some white Christmas, yes. Catherine made our first batch and we're just racing through it. Beautiful.
Look at it with all the edible glitter on it and the colours through it.
I know, it's just lovely.
Beautiful.
Lovely.
And what have we got here?
Well,
ginger.
We've got gingerbread, sticky gingerbread, and it is so sticky and beautiful. It really is lovely, Jude. We've had quite a few orders for this for Christmas.
Yeah,
for sticky gingerbread.
What a lovely idea.
Funny how people are going back to their old traditional things for Christmas.
Well, do you know what? This is really nice for people that don't like the Christmas mints.
Yeah, that's right.
Christmas fruit mints, isn't it? Yeah. And look at these. And darling cameraman here, yeah, you
you zoom in on those, because one of those is going to be in your tummy when we're finished.
It won't take long either to arrive in his tummy, will
it? No, it won't. A couple of mouthfuls and that is gone. Yeah. Look at the depth of these.
Oh, yeah. That, once again, is a really traditional, old-fashioned custard square.
Yeah, but it's beautiful because it also has that beautiful, old-fashioned, full-bodied flavour from here as well.
That's only because it's made the old-fashioned way, you see,
too. I know. They use the butter and they cream everything properly and all by hand here.
We do.
When you think about that small kitchen behind us and the amount of food that comes out of it and the quality of food.
Oh, it's phenomenal.
It is phenomenal. Yeah. Absolutely.
It is. And it's an exciting place. And, like, customers can come and have lunch and they can watch everything that goes on in the kitchen.
I just think that's really cool. I love it. And, of course, just over my shoulder here, we have got all the beautiful hot food. We've got a creamy potato bake, which is gluten-free.
It is.
That's wonderful. And people can actually come and take that away, have it for lunch as a nice hot lunch as well. Yeah. Majority of them can't wait, though. They're sitting eating here. I'll watch them.
They do.
Do you want to do a call out hi?
Hi, Mum and Dad. Love you both.
Make sure you pop on down and see them at Bun Runner. And, of course, don't forget for your catering needs as well. Bun Runners are on the corner of Fitzgerald Ave and Chewham Street. Now, that number for catering is 374-2260. We've got a great idea for you here at Eat Later. If you know somebody that has got absolutely everything and they're very hard to buy for, you've got the perfect gift for them there, dear man.
Yeah, why not give them some Eat Later meals? That's going to help them out. It's not something to dust on the shelf or anything like that.
Absolutely, and who doesn't like a night off cooking?
I think so,
too. I think it's a fabulous idea. Now, let's talk about you closing over the Christmas and New Year period.
Yeah, well, we're going to have a total break from it for 2 weeks over Christmas time. So what we're doing is we're encouraging people to buy one or two extra meals each time they put in an order with us, and then pop it into the freezer and they can eat it later.
Do you know what? It's a fantastic idea if you're going away and you want to keep an eye on your parents.
Sure.
And or somebody that has high needs. Fantastic idea to know that they're getting proper meals. They just have to simply peel this plastic piece off the top.
Yes.
And pop it in the microwave, and it's a beautiful, fresh, home-cooked meal.
That's right. And we're having a lot more people doing that. People are ringing up, and we're just taking care of the needs. It removes that what if for the people who are worrying about, you know, dependents, parents and all that sort of thing.
I think that's so a fantastic idea. Mm-hmm. I'll certainly be doing it for my mum.
The other thing that we are offering this year is we've got our Christmas dinner. Really, really popular.
Oh, have you just?
So we're doing all of the turkey and the ham and the roast veggies and everything, plum pudding and trifle. So it's all there in one full meal.
When will these be available?
We will be delivering those on Christmas Eve.
On Christmas Eve? And if people want to come in and pick them up?
Yes, well, they'll be available on Christmas Eve.
Because we've got short time spans this year with the way that it all falls, it's
on the Thursday, Christmas Eve. You've got to be in quick because we'll be gone at lunchtime.
What a fantastic idea. So really, it's better for people to ring up and do an order on that.
Absolutely
now,
right.
Now, listen, you've also just changed your menu.
Yeah, we're into the summer menu now, which is kind of nice.
Fabulous.
So it's recognising more salads and lighter things because, well, supposedly outside is getting nice and hot now.
Well, I know that the chicken, a little birdie told me that the chicken with the lemon and herb dressing is going absolutely great guns.
Well, there's that one, and there's also the one with the barbecue flavour. Really a smoky flavour coming in with the chicken thighs. Really, really nice, but also our roast meals. The roast meals are very popular as well, and we've got them on every week.
And crumb fish. I mean, honestly, it's just the most beautiful menu. Look at this here, the Greek lamb casserole. How delicious does that look? Yum-o. And of course, don't forget the absolutely beautiful desserts. I always just want to peel one of these off and eat it myself. The apple and fruit crumble and custard. Absolutely delicious. Make sure you come on down and get them. Better still, give them a call and use the delivery service. It's so cheap, isn't it?
It is. It's only $2 for a delivery for as much as what you want.
Eat Later.
Esther Rock Under Fashions. 322-6590. Please phone to make a free, no obligation appointment.
Pat, you have got St. Elisa Life Care here looking so festive and beautiful.
It looks good, doesn't it?
It looks fantastic.
The Christmas season, it's here.
It is the Christmas season, and I think it's lovely. You've continued this right throughout the whole entire home, haven't you?
We have, and it's lovely. And we got rid of, you remember all the twisted crepe paper and the interlocking circle things?
Yes.
Aren't they dreadful? We used to have that across the wings. Well, that's all gone, and we've got just subtle class, and it looks nice.
Oh, it looks absolutely beautiful. Yes, I do. And of course, the reception here looks lovely as well, with all the holly.
Claire hasn't got anything Christmassy on today, but often she does. Do you like the reindeer? Aren't they glorious?
I love these two reindeer. They are absolutely adorable. The snooty.
They look a bit snooty to pull the sleigh, don't they?
Oh, they do. They do. They probably don't want to dirty the boots.
And they don't have a red nose. But they're gorgeous. No, Christmas is important. We've got Christmas functions coming up.
It's important, isn't it? And of course, it's important for the people that live here as well, you know, to stimulate them.
Absolutely.
And so, what kind of things are you going to be doing over Christmas, Pat?
We've got a barbecue for the rest home, the hospital area, and we've got a barbecue for the dementia area. The staff, we're going out to Twiggers.
Oh, I love
Twiggers
it,
Twiggers is fun, actually. I used to think, oh, Twiggers, and
it's
then
a
we
great
went,
location.
And it's fun.
It is fun.
Beautiful food. I'm giving them a plug now.
Oh, you
beautiful
are.
Food and lovely dancing. Where can you go to dance anymore?
I know.
So it's lovely. So, and we try to get it all sorted for the residents, and Father Christmas comes in and gives out gifts, and it's just lovely.
Gorgeous.
It's a special time.
And now you've got a new wing that's opened.
Well, we have. Hurunui Wing has been under renovation for the past 2.5 months. And now 21 beds are beautifully renovated with all new carpet, new painting, new bathrooms.
Wow,
they look just stunning. So today is the big move over day.
Oh my goodness, that must be very exciting for the residents.
It is exciting. They're so pleased. And then we'll go on and renovate another wing. So because, you know, it's just like home, you have to keep it up to the mark, don't you?
Oh,
once you start, you have to keep going.
Absolutely. It just keeps snowballing, doesn't it?
It does.
Look, if you would like any information, people can come and see you personally.
Sure, give us a ring first is a good idea.
Absolutely. I was just going to say that.
Yeah, that's a real good
ring
idea.
Ring on the telephone number at the end of on the end page here. Give Pat a call. Come along. Pat will sit down and have a chat with your requirements and see if it's suitable for...
And have a look through.
Absolutely.
It's often a new experience.
I'll tell you where I'd love you to take me as well, please. It's through the gardens out the back, maybe next time.
Maybe next time.
That sounds wonderful. Make sure you give Pat a call.
St. Elisa Life Care, 46 Main South Road in Sockburn, 343-388. Jeff, why have moleskins been such a huge filler in men and women's wardrobes for so many decades, and they still trend today in the 21st century?
Jude, the secret is in the cloth, the way in which it is woven. It's pure cotton, it's tightly woven, it's densely woven, and it's warm, but as you know, cotton breathes.
Right.
And the colours are always classic. You've got taupes and browns and beige. You can wear heavyweight in the summer, you can wear heavyweight in the winter, you can wear lightweight in the summer, lightweight in the winter. No, it doesn't matter. You can wear them with a reefer jacket, sports coat, or casually. People have them as their best trousers rather than formal.
Well, I know our young Scotty, he wears them, of course, when he's filming.
Yes.
And, in fact, he wears them even when he's not filming. In fact, he lives in his
gear
from
here,
doesn't
he? Does, absolutely.
Even
do.
His jackets and everything that he's bought from here, he lives in them. And how old would Scotty be?
Scotty's what, mid-20s?
Mid-20s, yeah.
So they transcend the generations.
Yeah, they do, don't
totally.
They? I must admit, I did have mine on when I did the show for AMP.
Yes.
And I haven't had a pair of moleskins on in donkey's years.
Dude, you look smart. You really
by do. By crikey, they were warm. They were just as warm as my velvet pants.
Yep.
They really were. They're just beautiful, I must admit.
We could spend hours talking about them, but there's so much more in this store.
Okay, let's have a look, Jeff.
Jude, down here, there's a fabulous range of formal trousers. With the formal trousers, you've got smart blues. Barry's got all sizes from 84s right through to 56-inch waist, if
Come
necessary. You've got your traditional striped black trousers.
That's lovely.
Look at that, $112. Really smart trouser to wear. And, of course, they've got fawns.
Yeah,
and
lovely.
That goes well with a reefer jacket.
Yeah.
And, Jude, of course, he's always got the ubiquitous cavalry twill. 100, and what's his price on these? $167. Now, I saw these today on sale in the press at well over $200, and these are machine washable. They're every man's trouser. But Jude, tell us all about the casuals.
Well, I love these Lee Riders, to be perfectly honest. These are a straight stretch, $87, fantastic value. And the several colourways that they come in, they're a really smart, once again, a little bit like the moleskin, but maybe a little bit more casual.
Yes.
But just a really smart, comfortable stretch, brilliant this time of year when you've got to go out for Christmas do's, getting together for Christmas Day, but they still go back with a t-shirt.
Of course they do.
Really, really well, Jeff, as well. So once again, age irrelevant.
Totally.
They're just that good classic pant.
And
here, of course, you'll find the Lee Riders. Now, these have got a stretch to them as well. Brilliant, Jean. And, of course, with so many stores that just have their sales maybe once or twice a year, these are permanently on sale at my men's
permanently
store.
Permanently discounted all the time.
And, of course, the staff here, Jeff, are just so brilliant at doing proper fittings and sizing for you too.
It's no use putting somebody into a trouser that you just sell for the sake of selling.
No.
It's got to look good.
And, of course, they don't do that here. You will get service and a smile and a hell of a bargain with brilliant quality only at my men's store here in Bishopdale. My Men's Store, Shop 11 Bishopdale Village Mall, Monday to Saturday. Brands you want at prices you want. We're now joined by Julianne Brownlee from Harcourt's Twist Care out at Kaipoi. Lovely to be out here with you again.
It is, it's fabulous, isn't it?
It is, and it's a nice day.
I know, wee bit blustery, but the sun is shining.
Honey, that's hitting everywhere in Christchurch, isn't it?
Yeah.
Now tell me what we're doing here today.
Well, today we're joined by Mike Phillips, who has brought along one of his jet skis, which we are promoing at the moment. So we're standing here on our Waitahi Road sections, which, as we mentioned last week, are on sale for $149.
That's a reduction. They were $155?
Correct. So fabulous price. Plus, we've also got a deal going at the moment where if you buy a house and land package from Mike Greer, then you go into this fabulous man's place and pick up a jet ski.
Oh, Mike, that's tidy.
It is good.
Very, very nice. Fantastic time of year to be doing it. Tell me a little bit about the Sea-Doo.
Well, the Sea-Doo here we've got is a new one that's out, been out for about a year now, and it's a 90 horsepower, four-stroke, three or two-seater. This one is a two-seater, and these things are just so much fun. You can go water skiing behind them, you can take the kids on ski biscuits, just go for a zoom or a zap out into the ocean, have a race around, jump some waves, go fishing. Endless fun, endless fun.
And look, you've got it on a trailer here. I actually didn't realise that they could come on specific trailers, and it's just being towed along by the little Suzuki here.
Yeah, so they're so light. This is the other great thing with this particular craft. They're only 180 kgs. So very, very light to tow. The smallest of vehicles can tow them. And they're just such a friendly little unit to use.
How lovely. What a fantastic way of introducing people back into the water with a bit of excitement and a bit of fun. New home and a new toy.
Oh, absolutely. Look, I was excited when we got the call about it because I thought, well, this is a great opportunity. Get a house package. Get a jet ski. Not everyone wants a house. Those little kiddies, they're going to see that ski and they're going to love it.
Absolutely. And you've got your own business, Mike Phillips Watercraft.
Yes.
Great.
Yep.
So they can come and see you for all their water needs.
Absolutely. No problem at all.
Lovely combination here for you guys, having Harcourt's Twist Care out at Kaipoi and, of course, you as Mike, as the supplier of the ski-doos. Make sure you come on out and check out these sections. They can do it 7 days a week. Julia?
That's right. Just give me a call on 0800 Beach Grove.
Lovely. Harcourt's Twist Care, they're marketing Beach Grove development in Kaiapoi. That's beachgrovekaiapoi.co.nz. We're now joined by Martin from Kids Cakes and Bakeries down on Cranford Street. Martin, great to be with you. And it
Thank
is
you.
Full of Christmas in here.
We're into the Christmas spirit big time.
We are indeed, and I love it. Have a look at this. There's the classic Christmas gingerbread cottage.
Yes, that we sell lots and lots of those. We actually sell them like this, but we also sell the gingerbread kits so people can take them home and decorate them themselves.
But the piece of resistance for me is the gingerbread Christmas tree. I love it. I've got to have one of those.
It's
look at the
A work of art, isn't it? With the wee parcels in front.
And the dusting of snow, that is just, I mean, that's a beautiful centrepiece for any age group.
That says Christmas.
Yeah. It does, doesn't it?
It really does. And all those, the tree and the cottage. We were taking orders for those all the way through, and come Christmas week, they're racked up and we've got dozens of them.
I bet you have.
It's very impressive.
Talk us through the rest of it here,
well,
Martin.
We have our own special shortbread, which is really, really nice, and we've done them a different shape this year, but it's still the same taste, and we sell truckloads of that. So they're $7.50, and they're very nice, and nice Christmassy shape. We have our Christmas hampers there, which are $18, and they've got a sample of everything in there. They've got fruitcake, shortbread, truffles, gingerbread.
That's a really nice idea for somebody in a retirement village, isn't it? That they can keep in their room. There's not too much of anyone.
Give a little gift of that. But it's a sampler, basically. And then, of course, Christmas cakes, the decorated Christmas cakes, we've got them in stock all the time. We're just replacing them as we go.
Okay.
So anybody can come in, pick up a Christmas cake, and away they go. And if you don't like the designs that are there, come back the next day, there will be more, because they're being made all the time.
I have got to say, these classics down here, I mean, they're great prices for a small 21, large 44. Look at the nuts on top of it.
I have to confess, they are my favourite. Great to take away. You can just slowly work your way through them over Christmas.
They're
so nice. They're a really moist Christmas cake with lots of fruit and nut. And we don't just have this side here. We have another table just over the other side, which is
jam-packed full of goodies as well.
Jam-packed. So normal. We just keep them filled all the time. And it's really, at this stage of the year, we're sort of filling them up almost twice a day.
Goodness.
So they really are moving out.
How beautiful. I mean, these cakes are lovely even as corporate gifts, aren't they?
Yes.
Really beautiful.
Well, we do a lot. Corporate will put your own message on.
Lovely. And of course, this size for somebody on their own, love it, or a small family. Make sure you come on down and see Martin at the team here. Kids Cakes and Bakery, open 7 days a week. Kids Cakes and Bakeries are down here on Cranford Street, open 7 days a week, and a great place to come along for brunch as well. Unichem Pharmacy at the Bushen is absolutely full of fantastic gift ideas. Look at these for young ladies. Brilliant, only $10 each. Brilliant stocking fillers. You've got your pumice, your toe separators in there. Look at these, brilliant. And this one here, gorgeous little glitter file. Helps keep them in order with the fingers and the toes. Look at this stunning Planet Earth kit. Look at that, with it. You've got a body lotion, body wash, body scrub, hand cream, bubble bath and a hand wash with the two bath fizzers, a cloth and the absolutely beautiful oatmeal soap in here. $60 for that whole lot done in a beautiful wooden crate here. Also, the gorgeous Revlon candles, which they do, oh God, that's delicious, raspberry rose, and they are soy candles as well. Right, come on in. As you can see, they're loaded full of goodies up here. Look, gifts for her. Great ideas all on. Do you know what is really nice? Is actually even having something as simple as a really lovely hand wash in your bathroom or in your kitchen. Sometimes they're things that we don't think of buying for ourselves. Have a look at this. Models Prefer. Now, they do a great range in here. And look at all those lipsticks. $29.99 for all of those. Oops, just about dropped that little goodie, didn't I? Oh, I love it. Have a look at this one here, Models Prefer. Look at this whole kit that comes out. Actually, I'll bring that up to the cameraman, might be easier. Look at that. Isn't that brilliant? You've got all your cheek colours in here for blushes, your lip glosses, eyeshadows. Look at the quantity of colours in those. If you're all fighting for colours, ladies, in the bathroom, if you're anything like me and my little one, the daisy, look at that, beautiful lip balms, great for holidays. Or you've got the choice of all these beautiful papaya, coconut, avocado and lychee body butters in one pack. Mickey hair chalk, they're great. Have a look, the kids love these hair colours. And look at these, look at that, isn't that absolutely beautiful with all the eyeshadow colours in on it. Fantastic ideas. Look at these. What little one wouldn't love these? Little zebra lip glosses, and they come in their own purse as well. Isn't that just darling? Let's face it, there's not many things you can get for under $20, but there are plenty here at Unichem at the Bush Inn Centre. And look at this one here. If you're looking for something for your folks, Dad and Mum, isn't that beautiful? Just so many. They've got beautiful photo frames in here for the more mature ladies. Absolutely gorgeous. Look at this peony. I mean, I'd love that as a present. Bush Inn Pharmacy, Unichem. You'll find them down at the Bush Inn Centre, and they're open 7 days a week, full of Christmas ideas. Tony, you've got a great landmark here on Birmingham Drive.
Yes, right next door to Bridgestone Firestone. So we're on the corner of Birmingham Drive and Annex Road.
Now, and having said the corner, it's actually a really nice bend, isn't it?
It's a bendy corner.
Yes. It is. It's kind of one road just flows.
Yes.
Very confusing, really, because it does just flow so beautifully. Yes.
When you first get here, you will know for all time to keep on coming back.
Absolutely you will. Now, what's going on next door to you?
Oh, there's
here?
A lot of noise next door. We've got Travel to You, our neighbours, just moving in.
Oh, that's going to be dangerous for you having Travel next door, isn't it?
It sure is.
Can we go on inside and have a look at your new stuff?
Let's have a look. Come on in.
Better? Tony, your furnishing fabrics are just amazing.
Yes, there's hundreds of new fabrics have arrived, everyone. It's well worthwhile. It's just amazing, the range at the moment. This one's actually an outdoor fabric.
I'm just wondering actually, because that is really,
really
heavy
solid.
Duty.
That's an outdoor furnishing.
Do you know what? That would even make a magnificent headboard because it is quite stiff.
Yes, it is. It's got a bit of structure. Furnishing fabrics start this end and then they go all the way down to that end there, and then they go round the corner. So we'll do that in a minute.
Well, do you know what? That's at $39.95 a metre. Jungle Gym, I love it. Highly water resistant, good UV stability, polyester PU reinforced, which it is, as you can see on the back here. Yep. That'd be about $80 a metre $89.
They often are, well, typically our price is $39.95 a metre. And they're good for headboards, caravans, squabs, boats, squabs, cushions.
Absolutely.
We even did the other day a little B&W Isetta bubble car. Bubble car from the 1960s, that was the right fabric for the upholstery in that one. So, do you know bubble cars?
Yeah.
It had a big door at the front.
Yeah.
And the steering wheel and everything went with the door as you opened it. Hilarious. Anyway, that was the fabric we have.
There wouldn't be too many. I'm just a bit gobsmacked.
Very few.
Okay.
Furnishing canvases, like that sort of thing.
God, and look at this beautiful snap. Look at that bronze velvet, my God. Gosh.
Come on through here. So we go down there, but also round here. All of these here.
Oh, look at these.
Round here and down to there.
Oh my gosh.
So there's a lot.
What are the chances if somebody did actually want a lot of, say they're going to be refurnishing, they've got a really good structured lounge suite.
Well, some of the rolls come in 40s. So 40, you know, 40 would do anything you poke it at. Some of the rolls only come in 10s.
Okay.
And then there's sometimes we just get limited edition sample lengths.
Okay, so they're best to ask you though.
Best to ask.
We're
not often stuck. There's something for everyone.
Harold's Warehouse, the trusted name in fabrics. You'll find Harold's Warehouse at 47 Birmingham Drive. The hours and number are
10 to 4 any day but Sunday, 338 7700.
Thank you so much for watching Let's Go Shopping. I hope you've had as much fun watching it as I have bringing it to you.
It's a lot of fun. It always is. It's a great show,
isn't
it?
We have a great time, Tony, don't we? Be safe and happy. Bye-bye. Bye.